I am going to destroy this fucking place so fucking hard. I really hate Spectre Land. No doubt about it.
Let's go! Go!
End my suffering game. I swear to God, if you do end my suffering. And it doesn't matter what kind of difficulty I'm on. I'm gonna lose my mind anyways. Crash! Crash Bandicoot doesn't even have a difficulty setting, so fuck me in the ass.
Woo! There we go.
Those guys. The slingback shooter in Ape Escape 3 fires faster than this one! Because I can rapid fire with it. Oi! That you can also play either as a girl or a boy. So I will do both playthroughs of that if I have to. Oh Jesus! Hi, clown balloon. No, 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 no! Fuck my ass! Clown balloon, you really like fucking my ass, don't you? Am I suffering? No. Oh my tits.
What?
No, don't follow me. Oh my God, fuck my ass so hard. No! Oh my God, no, 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 no! I can't do this! No matter what fucking gadget I'm trying to use, I still fucking die. Anybody else have an idea? I like to hear it. Oh my God, that was a fair game. The fucking game fucked me really hard. Wow. Well, I'm getting told to lower my voice. Great. Well, impossible for to holding back my so-called dirty language.
You're a ding-dong.
Well, talk to my fucking aunt about that. Seriously. Oh my god! I don't feel like eating dinner for shit right now. Oh my god! Is there a way to cheat this? I don't know. In, out, in, out. Make up the your goddamn mind, people. I'm so sick of this fucking clown, though.
My God.
my god.
Thanks for saving me. I'm so glad to see you, and glad to see you're safe. You've gotten stronger.
Thanks to your gadgets, Professor. Sir?
No, the gadgets don't contain any real power. It's all in how you were able to use them. The true power is inside of you, Spike. You've grown. You've learned a lot, and you've truly become stronger.
You think so? Thanks, Professor. But I don't feel any different.
By the way, Spike. Have you been able to find Spectre yet?
No.
Okay, I'll go back to the lab and fix the equipment. If we don't hurry, Spectre may change history forever and destroy us all. I'm afraid there isn't much time though, Spike. Maybe you should continue to search for Spectre in the amusement park. It could be dangerous, so promise me that you'll be careful.
I will.
Yay, my sanity can remain. Oh my god.
You've got farther than I hope you would. But the fun's just beginning. Listen carefully. Go to the go. Your friend will be waiting for you. This will be the final showdown. But believe me, it won't be as easy as resting. That's just. There's no turning back. So don't whip out now. Let's see what we're made of.
Yay! The go-karts.
Jake, we don't have to do this. Just come back to the lab.
Don't even bother, Spike. You and I have always been good competitors. But this is it, Dick. Let's settle this once and for all. Let's see who's really the best. Let's go!
Oh boy.
Yeah.
Sights.
Ow. Oh boy. Stage 9 through 1. Look at these two little RC cars. You can't touch me. I don't think. Oh, they're not planning to touch me. Ow. Oh, fuck you, Jake. Oh jeez. Get up, get up, get up. Come at me. Come at me, Jake. Give me your best shot. Would these little RC car stuff fucking me? Oh, please don't hit me. Don't hit me.
Jake!
What? Where am I?
Jake! Are you okay?
Spike? This is so weird. I don't remember. I can't remember what I've been doing.
Are you okay? Don't you remember anything at all? Have you forgotten about the apes? Or about working with Spectre?
Apes? What are you talking about? Ouch! My head.
Yes. It's really you. You're back to normal. Oh, I'm so glad to see you again.
I do remember something about Spectre and apes or something, but what?
Yeah! I'm so glad you're back. Ouch. You're back. Let's go tell the professor.
Me. Put me down.
Look! You've broken the spell. It's just as well. I really don't need you anymore anyway. Everything's going exactly as I planned it.
Who's that?
It's Spectre. Spectre.
Spike. I guess I underestimated your strength. You're smart. You're smarter than I thought you were. I could use somebody like you. Why don't you join me and we'll conquer the world together. When we're a team. No one will be able to beat us.
You're crazy if you think I'll team up with you.
Relax. Just meet with me. You're looking for me anyway.
Oh,
you'll find me in my new castle in the middle of the amusement park. Come as my guest. I'll even leave the entrance open for you. I'll be waiting.
Leaving the entrance.
Are you really going?
Open for me.
Yeah.
It's really odd.
I've got to catch Spectre.
I'm going with you.
Ouch. No. It's better if you go back and help the professor. You need to regain your strength. The professor will need your protection.
But
okay. I understand. I'll do that.
I'll get back right away.
Can you get back there on your own?
Of course. No sweat.
Okay then. I'm going too.
Okay. Spike! Good luck.
I am at 1 cookie, which is my health of this entire franchise of Ape Escape. Oh my lord. Well, that could have been worse. Could have been. Good thing there's a cookie dispenser right here. I don't know why I'm craving cookies, but it's really gotta stop. Idle animation. Okay. Let's give Spectre a piece of my mind.
Whoa.
Well then. Okay.
What?
Now I remember. This is when I got stuck one time. Huh.
Huh? What? The castle's flying.
Yeah, it's flying all right. Let's just hope it doesn't drive me insane trying to figure this last area out. Oh boy. That monkey is up there. Screw it. I'm not wasting my time here. The fuck? Well then. Are you kidding me? Oh my tits. God. Oh my God. Oh my God. Why? Oh, you fucking serious right now. Why can I not climb for the life of me? Why can I not climb? I got knocked into the hole. Good job. Good job, game, for making me go into the bottomless pit of my void. So, I can't go up. I have died so many times in this playthrough. I'm not gonna 100% it, that's for sure. I'm just gonna do one ending of this game, and I don't believe there's one ending. I think. If you 100% the game, there's probably a second ending to it. I don't remember very well, but for three, I do remember. Because I remember that the most. Sorry, people.
I'm going for it. Going for it.
Oh, what the f- what did I do? Which I do. I forgot about this monkey over here. monkey. Come here. Bring me that ass. Bring me that ass. Meta monkey. Meta monkey. Oh, there he is. Well done. What the? You know what? Come here. Come here. Come here. Okay. Less stressful. Oh, look at you. You're playing AS Mod. Oh, yes.
Yep. Not sure which one, though. Sci-fi, Outbreak, Redux. Sci-fi. I haven't played sci-fi in a while.
Even beat sci-fi in a while. Oh, what the balls is this place? Really?
Oh, I last played this in October, apparently.
Monkey playing pool. I cannot imagine that. That monkey jumped into it. Jumped into the monkey net.
Whew.
Jesus, Betsy. Telephone. Ring, 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 my banana phone.
Yep. What's my drop weapon button? I don't remember. Oh, there it is. Okay.
It's always spacebar, boy.
No, it's not for me. Remember, you play with a numpad. Yeah. Exactly. It was a Y for me.
Okay. Why?
Yeah, why? Like the letter, like the key Y.
Why?
Yeah.
Just why, man? Why? God damn it. Yeah. focusing on the other monkeys will probably be pointless right now, so you can pretty much 100% this game, as I already said through this playthrough. And Betsy, stop. And electric fans, my fucking favorite.
Oh my god!
What? Betsy, thank you for distracting me, girl.
job!
I'm gonna freaking fail this again. I'm already getting tired from this. Trying to do freaking platforming. Can't always make this in time. What the hell? Oh my God. Fucking wore on into it. Are you serious? Nope, I can't fucking get it. The super hoop sucks right here, right now. Fucking kidding me.
Oh, I'm not.
I hate those fucking eyeballs. I'm on fucking. Why the fuck? Oh, sure, sure. Tell me how to lure me. Me. As I'm trying to fucking concentrate playing this goddamn forsaken game.
Maybe you should just stop and try it another time?
I wanted to just complete this godforsaken game already. Please, yes, thank you. Damn, I did it this time. Woo! Oh my God. It never ends. Ah, buddy. How you doing? Come here, bitch. Come here. Come here. Yeah. As Prana's driving me insane. Okay, the first field is down. I can now go ahead. Yay. But I need this fucker out of here. Get out of here. Get out of there. You know, if I can actually touch you, fucker, I will be able to. But you know what? Fuck you. I'm gonna complete this game. And... Besides, I already have this game on CD. But it didn't work on the ISO. So, it didn't work on the emulator, so I'm doing the ISO. So, yeah. Does that sum it up? If I can recall, I think I'm going to beat the game.
I'm about to beat CSS Sci-Fi, by the way. I'm on the last mission right now.
Nice.
Yeah.
Huh. The game gave me a life for some reason. What the hell? I'm gonna just sit back right here. Hit you in the robot nuts. Robot nuts away. Smacking the robot nuts. Man, that's funny. Oh my god. Oh my god, really? Oh. Oh, you're way up there, aren't you? Oh, why? I fell to my death. I don't want to be chased by a gay robot. Hopefully it's not a Metaton. Oh jeez. I just said Metaton. Like I've met a ton.
Jesus Christ.
You can't stop my puns. Even if they are horrible.
What the fudge?
What?
I took like 40 damage for no reason.
That's weird. That's weird, man.
It's dumb, that's what it is. Oh my god, stop shooting my rocket down.
Oh Jesus.
Really? Really?
Ow, my nuts. Please don't touch my impenetrable nuts. What? That doesn't sound right. Like this. This coloration is red. Why am I pressing the okay, I'm gonna run. I don't think there are speed runs for this game. I don't think. Holy shit. No. Okay. Oh, goody. Oh no, another gay robot. Oh, shoot me, don't shoot me, don't shoot me, don't shoot me. Motherfucker. What did I fucking say?
And I beat sci-fi.
Hold on. Oh god, my booty. Ow. Oh Jesus, no. Great, more gay robots. Nope.
Ooh, pretty color.
Is this the end? Have I reached the end? Let's find out. Let's find out before I start tearing my testicles off. Likes ketchup on eggs. Ew! I don't know about that. Cause I find that really gross. I'm sorry, monkey, but that, your description of food really grosses me out, so bring me that ass. This is just like a long time ago when I played Ape Escape 3. Oh god. No! I thought I was gonna use the Sky Flyer to save my ass. There. No.
my booty. Now I'm gonna freeze in space.
Space. I'm in space. Space. I'm in space. Here comes Space Cops. Play cool, play cool. I am the Space Core. I am the Nerd Core. I am the Nerd Core. Holy crap! Oh, where the fuck is that guy? Jeez. Why did I press the wrong button? Like, every freaking time. I always do that. Buddy, remember I said I was going to catch you? Oh, what's this? Hey, Mom, stop nagging me. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Oh. Oh, Jesus. Okay, be right back, everyone. I have 70-something gigabytes on my hard drive right now. Well, well, well. Uh-oh. Ow. Damn. Ah, damn!
I don't know what that goes in there.
Jump? That is bull. That is so bull. Wow. Wow, game. Wow. Oop. Nope. Oh my god, I fucking jumped and I didn't use the sky flyer in time. To save my ass. Are you kidding me? Get away from me. Sorry. Oh my fucking
Save me, game. No. Oh no. Oh, there you are, RC car. I was wondering where you are. Where you went. I don't wanna die due to my own stupidity. Oh boy.
Oh no!
Well, due to my own stupidity, again, I am fairly stupid. No, seriously, I'm really stupid right now. Trying to pass this. I'm trying really hard right now. I shouldn't do try hard to pass this. Like, literally. And there's so many pausing in these videos right now. And it's gonna drive me mad in a few minutes. I don't know. Nope, I can't get up there! Seriously! Fucking hell, game! Really? Don't you dare. Thank you. Crawling. This is gonna drive me nuts. Crawling.
If I have to do this off screen to get my ass up there, I will. Fucking hell. This is driving me.
Oh my nips. I've did it. I'm finally over here. God damn it.
I don't have to yell out my lungs. Even though Ray will actually find that really funny. If I did that.
Aw, really? I have to destroy this thing? Well then.
No, no!
Oh. What the hell? I just got over there. You serious?
Oh my God. Yay! My sanity is now saved. My sanity is now saved from that. Whew. I'm good, everyone. Hi, I'm back.
I want to say, I'm good, everyone. I'm high.
Shush.
Oh, my no, ass. No.
That was funny.
I got whacked in the ass.
Zack.
Some spinning...
Why you gotta do that, man?
Some kind of spinning enemy whacked me in the ass.
Oh, my.
Right, don't say dildo.
Wasn't going to.
Shit, I already said it. Fuck.
Weirdo.
Shush. So, Ray, you wanna know what I just heard right now?
Yes.
Red farted.
Yeah. That's wonderful, Zach. I wish I didn't hear that.
Too late. Too late.
No, stop whacking me in the butt.
Whack him in the butt.
No.
Oh, I went all death metal there, but I did.
You're scaring me now. Can you not?
I am.
Yes, you're scaring me right now. Can you not? Can you not scare me?
I cannot give any promises to do that.
Is this the end? Oh, please tell me it's the end. Because I'm really tired of dying in this single level, of dying at the same spot over and over. Looks like it's the end. I'm at the end of the game. This time you're not getting away, Spectre. Oh my. Shocking.
Positively shocking.
But that feel good.
Need my health.
Yes?
Okay then.
Oh shit. I fell to my death. Like a dong.
Zach, you freaking ding dong!
Shush! Shut up, jackass!
No!
Jackass! Would you like to have the finger?
The fingerer?
Oh, ew.
No, seriously, there is a game called The Fingerer.
That's wonderful.
Remember the foam finger that I used against the zombies?
Yeah.
Remember on what campaign it was on? Ray?
Yes, it was on Suicide Blitz.
Yes. And I kept on saying, let me just give you the finger. Here, have the finger. Let me finger you and all that crap. Because I had a foam finger. It was the most stupidest crap ever. With this lag stop.
Never.
Hello there.
What's wrong with you? I can't believe what a mess you made. You didn't have to blow everything apart. I told you the door would be open. I only wanted to talk to you. That's why I invited you in. So what do you think of my castle? Do you like it? This castle is the most powerful fortress ever constructed. It will be so easy to conquer the world. It really is perfect, isn't it?
What are you saying? Are you out of your mind? Just stop this crazy plan already.
Why don't you stop fighting me and join me and stem me instead? You know, like your friend did.
No way! I won't be controlled by you.
Well, we'll see about that. With my new powers and my superior intelligence, it would be so easy to put you under my control. You could fight. You could fight it all you wanted. Be able to resist. Like this. Is that painful? Give it up. Join me. Unless you do, the pain you're feeling will only get worse.
No! I won't!
You really think you can fight and beat me? You're no match for my power. My powers.
I don't want. To. I won't. Oh. Wow.
What's going on? My powers. Why aren't they working?
I'll tell you why.
What?
Power alone isn't the true strength.
Hey. Well, give me a solid penny out of my toothpick. Thank you.
I can't believe this is happening! I have no use for you now! Get out of here!
Hey! Wait!
Oh boy.
Take this!
What am I supposed to do here? I have no idea what to do here. This is so crazy. How can I... I don't know what to do. How do you do this?
What? Look up results for that one
day.
Or do you want to try
that?
Ow.
This fight.
Ow. You serious? Okay, here we go again.
Yeah.
Shit. Ow.
I did cancel the thing, by the way, but you still should be able to watch it, so.
Okay. Okay. Oh, yay. Robot. Another robot.
January 20th. I don't remember, dude.
What the fuck? I don't know anything about this fight. Oh my god, I don't even know. Can I at least... Oh boy.
No cookies!
Yeah. There we go.
Boy.
Oh God. Okay. really want to get rid of those things. Oh no. Oh boy. This is fun. Not really. Come on. Why can I not hit those? Really? That's dumb. Come on.
Fire the main thrusters.
Lift off. No! No, please, get up. Get up, Spike. No.
Oh, Jesus. Well then. What a way to burn your biscuits. Oh, boy. Spectre? No. God.
Really?
Jesus. Come on. Shoot. Well then, that was efficient.
Come here, let me catch you now, Spectre.
And the city was saved.
You ruined everything. If it weren't for you, everything would be perfect.
Spectre, put a stop to this now. I'm taking you back to the amusement park.
You must be joking. You're not taking me anywhere. I'll never go back. I'm never going back to that rotten place. You listen good. I will return. And when I do, I'll destroy you and the world as you know it. So you better be ready, because next time I won't fail.
Wait, Spectre.
Well, didn't catch Spectre, to be precise.
Yes.
So what I would have to do is by catching every fucking monkey. This isn't the first time that Spectre escaped. Oh, I beat the game. I don't have to catch Spectre. You can watch someone else do a 100% walkthrough of this. But anyways, I am done. Now, as I said before, if I do get the PS2 emulator working, I'll do a full playthrough of Ape Escape 3 by doing a 100% walkthrough of that. So there's that. So, I hope you all enjoy this video, this series of Ape Escape. I'm not going to do a 100% walkthrough, as I said before, for the first game. This is the first game. I'm not going to do a full playthrough of a 100% walkthrough of this. You can watch someone else do it. But me, I'm done. I can do this on my own time. Of playing this game on my actual PlayStation if I get that fixed. But anyways, everyone, I thank you all for watching this series, and I hope I'll see you all next time in the next videos of my... Anyways, yeah. Anyways, there is Ape Escape on the Loose, which is a remake of this game as well. But I hope you enjoyed this nonetheless, even me raging my ass. So, yeah. This was actually pretty fun to do, even though I was raging my ass. Off. Anyways, hopefully Sony Computer Entertainment Incorporated. So thank you, Sony, of making this awesome grant. I think I lost my my voice just died there.
I'm here.
My voice just died right there. So. Apparently, I can't talk. What's English?
Good question.
Oh.
Will definitely be back, and when he is, I'm sure he'll do more evil. Professor, I'll go back and find Spectre. That's a good idea, but first, use the time station to return to the past and check each era for any remaining monkeys on the loose. We can't leave any of them wandering around. While you do that, I'll go back to the lab and track down Spectre. Then we'll find him and stop him for good.
This is a big maybe if I really want to do a 100% walkthrough of this. It's I don't know. I'll keep this in mind right now, but that will be it for right now. But I don't think this is the end of Ape Escape, so just keep that in mind. I'm just going to save, and then... yeah. But I'm not going to do that one dimension X thing at all. I'm just going to go to each era to capture the monkeys. So, yeah. I hope you all enjoy this video of Ape Escape 1. So, me doing 100% walkthrough, not doing the final, the last Dimension X challenge, the one I was raging my ass off. I'm not gonna do it again, cause, yeah. Collecting coins is just an extra thing, but capturing all the monkeys is a way to go, so, yeah. This has been Shadow Blade 93, also known as Light Dark Blade 93 and Inferno Shadow Blade 95, and I will see you all next time in the next videos. Peace out, keep on stealth, laters, bye everyone. And I'm gonna be capturing more of Meta Monkeys.